the movie Wild Angels. To some more grunge, a little bit of Link Wray for you. This guitar is 1965. The only reason I keep it, it stays in tune. It's amazing. And then I don't care what I do to it, it stays in tune.